all citywide outbreak of a dangerous virus. All citizens head to the safe house at the Raccoon City Police Department. It's the last remaining safe zone in the area. Our sources have confirmed the existence of an antidote to the virus being held at the Raccoon City Police Department. So if you're out there hearing this, please get down there. Hurry. You got it? Put it out. Let's get...
Like and share if you enjoy the video and think others might benefit from this. And of course, subscribe and hit the notification button if you are new to the channel and want to be notified every time I post a video.